siwezi kosa kusalimia mwenye alinipatia hii job.
I sent you a message on Facebook saying I couldn't send your text. So I was hoping you'd see your Facebook. We'll talk. Hi guys. Nice to have you guys here. Lynette. Mbuka. Thanks.
Judge number one is James Marenne.
Sarah Achieng stepping into the ring. 27 years of age. 5 feet 6 inches. 59.8 kgs in weight.
But right now, ladies and gentlemen, on the blue flag, swinging at the
28 national title, pitting Everlyne Odero against Sarah Achieng. Everlyne is 30 years of age, 5'3", 61 kgs. Her stance is southpaw. Her nickname is the Lioness. Sarah Achieng, ladies and gentlemen, is age 27. Height, 5'6", 59.8 kgs. Her stance is orthodox and her nickname is the Angel of War. Round one about to begin. Let's wait for the referee's instruction. Sarah Achieng in the blue skirt. Everlyne Odero in the white shorts and black stripes, and round one is on.
Everlyne
Aggressive stuff. Aggressive stuff from both boxers. We've seen a flurry of punches from both boxers. Wow. Powerful punches coming from both boxers. Everlyne Odero holding on. Sarah Achieng looks like she's in control of things at the moment. Referee issuing instructions before he gives the go-ahead. And they're back on. Sarah looks determined, throwing the first punch. Trying to hit Everlyne with the right, but not quite getting there. Combo from both boxers. Tussling and trying to get the advantage. Look at that. Super stuff from both boxers. Everlyne holding on. Sarah Ching waiting for her to let go, and they're back at it. Left, right, left. Another right and a left. Everlyne holding on again. And that's round one, ladies and gentlemen. What an aggressive, exciting round that was. I, for one, feel that Sarah had that round. She seemed more confident, she seemed more powerful, she seemed more in control. There we go. Combo from Sarah Achieng. Lovely stuff from Sarah Achieng. Look at that powerful combo. Oh, super stuff from Sarah Achieng. One left punch after another right. She seemed in control of that round. I would give round one to Sarah Achieng. Let's see what happens in round two. And the aggression continues in this second round, ladies and gentlemen. Both contenders trying to land their punches. Convincing stuff from both of them. They both look strong, throwing combos at each other. Everlyne seems to be the one who's holding on. Sarah just holds her hand suspended and waits for her to let go. Let's go. Left, right from Sarah, but doesn't land. Everlyne holding on again. Fifth time, I think, we've caught her holding on. She seems to be the one who's tiring faster, or maybe she's just afraid of Sarah's aggression. Let's see how this progresses. Look at the intensity in those faces. Sarah Achieng is determined. Everlyne Odero is intense. But again, she's holding on. Referee issues instruction for them to let go. And again, another combo. And again, Everlyne Odero holds on. Referee telling her to let go. Actually, it was Sarah Achieng. Sarah Achieng holding on that time. Not Everlyne. Saved by the bell. End of round two. Aggressive stuff again. I doubt that this fight will go to the end. I, for one, see a knockout coming up. There is the combo from Everlyne Odero. Sarah Achieng trying to hold a guard up, returning a combo. Everlyne trying to block it. Pretty balanced exchange from both fighters. One gives a combo, the other returns it. Look at that from Sarah Achieng. Powerful stuff from both boxers. Another exciting round. Up next, round three. And round three starts on an aggressive note again. Already we have seen about three combos from the two fighters. Look at that! Aggressive combo, but no power in the punches. Everlyne Odero holding on. Sarah pushing her away. The referee separates them. And off we go. Left, right from Sarah. Left hook missing. Oh, super stuff from Everlyne Odero, dodging Sarah's punches. Oh, combo from Everlyne Odero. And again, guess who holds on? Everlyne Odero. Intensity from both fighters. There we go, right left from Everlyne. Right left from Sarah. Right hook that misses and Everlyne holds on yet again. Referee trying to separate them, but Everlyne looks determined to hold on. I don't know if it's a resting tactic. I don't know what to make of it. Sarah advancing. Left jab to the body. Not powerful. Everlyne holding on, probably for the 15th time. Ah, there we go. Look at that. Almost as if Sarah Achieng is looking for the knockout. Body punches, but the bell goes. And that's the end of round three. Another aggressive round from both fighters. I'm sure they're both grateful to take some time in their corners to recover.
Seconds. that Sarah Achieng picked a wrong punch. It was open glove. And the player was into purple. And the player was going to be. And so the news from the player is going to win.
Sarah landed a powerful left hook on Evelyn's face. Both fighters holding on to each other, but the referee separates them. And we're back on. Powerful jab from Sarah. Look at that. Sarah seems to be looking for a knockout. The power in the punches betrays her because she seems to be looking for a knockout. She noticed that Evelyne was a bit weak on that last jab, and she's seeking to exploit it. Powerful body punches from Sarah. Evelyne looks a bit stunned. End of round four. There's the combo from Sarah. Ah, that's where she landed the left hook and caught Evelyne somewhat sleeping. Look at that combo from both fighters. Aggressive stuff. Combination from Evelyne Odero. Wonderful stuff. I love the aggression that we're seeing from both fighters. None of them backing down, throwing jabs of their own and trying to hit the other one where it matters most. Evelyne looks a bit stuck, but I think she'll continue. Of course she will. Intense look from Sarah Achieng as she advances and as Evelyne retreats. Evelyne's the one taking steps back. Sarah is taking steps forward. Probably looking for another combo. Indecisive combo from Evelyne Odero. Sarah still advancing, retreats that time. Look at that. Evelyne holds yet again. Powerful left from Sarah. Sarah looks the stronger fighter in this round. Evelyne holding on to Sarah's head and then cheekily trying to sneak in a few punches, but nothing comes of it. Thank you. There we go. Sarah Achieng. Everlyne Odero was holding on to Sarah Achieng's hand, but Sarah Achieng was still trying to land her punches with her free arm. There is the powerful left hook to Evelyn's body. Look at that. Powerful, powerful right hook. Oh, perfect stuff from Sarah Achieng, despite the fact that Everlyne Odero was holding onto her left arm. Super stuff from Sarah Achieng. Left jab from Sarah. Left right from Sarah. Aggression from both fighters, but nothing convincing. Oh, powerful stuff from Sarah. Evelyn retreating, trying to throw a few jabs of her own. Aggressive stuff from both fighters. Left from Sarah, right. And Evelyn holds on, trying to delay things for a bit. Sarah seems to want to continue with the jabs, but the referee comes to separate them. Exhaustion seems to be checking in on Evelyn Odero's part. She seems to be the one who's somewhat more eager enough to hold on to her opponent. And the referee comes in again to separate them. And they're back on. Tussle. Ah, there we go. Both fighters trying to get each other. Awkward positioning, so no punches could land. There's the combo from Sarah Achieng, advancing as she's done since round one, looking the stronger of the two. Indecisive combo from Everlyne Odero. But awesome aggressive stuff from both fighters. And round seven begins. Evelyn throwing the first punches using her right arm. Remember, Evelyn is a southpaw fighter. Evelyn almost falling down, but she was pushed. That was not the result of a jab, but more because of a push from Sarah Achieng. I don't think that stumble was because of a jab. We'll have to look at the replay for that. There we go. Combo from Sarah Achieng. That's where Everlyne loses her balance and almost falls to the mat, but remains standing. And the round continues. Sarah Achieng holding this time. Referee separates them. This is exciting stuff. I dare say, more exciting than some of the male matches I've watched. We have been treated to some amazing combos from both ladies. Look at that stance. What is Everlyne Odero doing? Giving Sarah Achieng her back. Oh, amazing combo, trying to give Everlyne a few uppercuts, but they don't quite land. Right left from Sarah. Attempt at a combo from Sarah, and the bell goes. End of another round. Stand by for round 9. Aha. There's Everlyne trying to give Sarah Achieng a combo of her own. That's where she stumbled. More so because of a push than jabs from Sarah Achieng. The holding goes on. And we're off for another round, ladies and gentlemen. Round?
Round 8.
This is round 8. We just finished round 7. We have still 2 more rounds to go because this is a 10-round fight. Pitting Sarah Achieng against Everlyne Odero. They are contesting for the ladies' lightweight national title. Referee issues instruction for them to go on with the fight. Combo from Everlyne Odero. Combo from Sarah Achieng. Everlyne Odero trying to throw a combo of her own. The fight. The punches intermingling somewhere in the middle. So they don't quite land at their intended target. Left, right from Everlyne. An exchange from two fighters. Intense look from Everlyne. She's really looking for that punch that will floor Sarah. Everlyne Odero holding Sarah down. Referee comes to intervene. Wants her against holding. And issues instruction for them to continue. There is the combo from Sarah Achieng, landing a right hook. Everlyne trying to throw a left hook of her own but missing, and at this point she's trying to hold on, trying to stop the flurry of punches from Sarah Achieng. Look at her holding Sarah Achieng's head down. There is the right hook landing. Everlyne trying to throw a combo of her own, but Sarah is determined to throw back. Super stuff from both fighters. Combo from Everlyne Odero, trying to get Sarah Achieng, but Sarah trying to throw her own combo. Look at that right hook landing on Everlyne Odero's face. Wow, super stuff. Everlyne Odero chasing Sarah Achieng at that time. Everlyne hitting all of Sarah's punches, doing a good job of missing them that time. Stand by for our final round. This one is the one that decides who goes home with the title. Aggression from both fighters. Sarah and Everlyne both trying to land their combos. Look at those jabs flying all over. Right and a left from Sarah. Right and a left from Everlyne. No punches quite landing. Sarah Achieng backtracks and successfully avoids Everlyne's punches. And now she's advancing. Right, left from her, but nothing decisive. Everlyne Odero doing a good job of missing the punches, throwing some of her own, but not really quite landing them. Both fighters are really looking for that opportunity to land the fight that will end this. Landing the punch that will end this fight. Right from Sarah lands. Everlyne misses the follow-up. Another right lands. And Everlyne holds on. And the referee is forced to intervene. Aggressive stuff. Everlyne looks a bit exhausted from that last tussle. It is all over. Ladies and gentlemen, we will have to wait for the judge's decision. That's the shove that floored Everlyne Odero. It was more of a shove than a punch. Sarah Achieng trying to land a combination of punches, a few land, but they're really hugging each other. It looks more like rugby than boxing. Sarah Achieng pushes her to the ground, and that's what floored her. So the gloves are coming off on both corners. The fight is over. No one landed a punch that resulted in a knockout. No technical knockouts resulted in the fight. So we'll have to wait for the judges' decisions. Someone will take this title on points. Ladies and gentlemen, we went for the full 10 rounds. No knockout punches were landed. Aggressive stuff from both boxers, but they both managed to remain standing till the end of the fight. And as a result, we'll have to wait for the judges' scorecards to decide who takes this ladies' lightweight national title. Stand by, ladies and gentlemen. We will be giving you the judges' scorecards in a bit. Stand by. Okay.
special people on this field tonight. The secretary of the general in front of me, Benzin, is already a master noise for Frankie Benzin. The chairman of Italy, Amina, please make some noise for Italy, Amina.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Achieng is crowned the new ladies lightweight national champion. According to the judges, Sarah won 98, 94, 96, 92, and 97, 86. That's what the judges' scorecards read. I repeat, Sarah 98, Everlyne 94, Sarah 96, Everlyne 92, and Sarah 97, Everlyne 86, making Sarah Achieng the new ladies lightweight national champion.